up on stage tonight.
You're not alone.
guys so much. Hey, fucking, let me get this out right now. Poland has been fucking absolutely awesome to us every single time we play here. Ever since we played fucking Poznan the first time with Del Presser. Cheers to everyone who's been here for us all the time. I'm talking to fucking Ratel crew, Marek and his little lemmings. Fucking give it up to you. It's fucking sweet to feel welcome far away from home. And I know I can trust you guys with that shit. And it means the world to me. Boo, boo, boo. This guy Thomas this afternoon, it was short, but this guy drove all the way from Russia to see us. I respect that, and I'll see you in the crowd right now, because I got all the lights on me like the fucking Motley Crue show, but I know you're out there somewhere, and I fucking appreciate it. Give it up for that guy and everyone else who drove further than a half an hour to get here, which is pretty much everyone, I'd say. I've been giving this a lot of thought lately, and it can still piss me off how there's fucking 500 kids dressing up, going to a fucking show, and they think it's a fucking hardcore show. And what they see, they pay fucking 15-year-olds in to see some Australian fuck singing about bitches, acting all cool, having fucking tattoos all over his face. Fuck that bullshit, that's not hardcore. This next song goes out to these fucking nuts. Fuck all of that fake bullshit. This is where the real hardcore happens, and not out fucking there. So fucking remember that.
Let's go.
Song is about my city.
My street.
the real fucking domain.
You're the thing you got, love you!